You crackhead cunt, don't know no killers, don't mention Jay, cause you ain't no jigger. Mention my name for the clout, go figure. Know them niggas from the south, so real. So
say you ain't no jigger, mention my name for the clout, go figure.
You already know what it is, what it does. I'm a stage link, goes down on the realest grunt channel in the world, people. Shout out to the one and only Mafia. Listen, we don't play no games right here, so don't play with us, boy. Listen.
Y'all already know what's going on here. Y'all already know. We went through Wiley, now we got Stormzy. And Stormzy said he disappointed. The title says disappointed, so if he disappointed, evidently he finna come with some more fire than what Wiley had brought to us the first time. So we gonna hop into this video. Yes, I know I'm late and I'm new to this scene, so we gonna hop into this video, but first,
hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Click that bell for me and select all.
Disappointing. So disappointed.
You better come with that heat.
Yo. I came to your show and moved to your brother in front of your dad. Your old man just stood there pissed. I said, Pops, why you look so sad? Should've known better. You know I had to show your little brother I'm harder. Should've known better.
Bro, he making it personal, bro. He said, I came to the show, moved your brother out the way, stepped to your dad. Why he was looking all mad? I should've known better. Dog, he making this thing personal right out the gate. This beat, though, I've been trying to tell y'all, these UK rappers and this beat production is just too sick. Y'all sleeping on it.
You know I had to show your little brother I'm harder. Should've known better. Then you put me out on stage right after. You fucking prick, going back your road with you. Suck my dick about sucking, mama. Soon bust your lip. We don't say them things. They look, cut the shit. It's all jokes on Twitter. All jokes on Twitter. Do you say the wrong thing? They'll smoke from Twitter. And the man them are pulling your coat from Twitter. Like Crackman stole with the coat goes with you. Crackhead cunt, don't know no killers. Don't mention Jay, cause you ain't no jigger. Mention my name for the clout, go figure. Know them niggas from the south, so realer. So
say you ain't no jigger. Mention my name for the clout, go figure. Bro.
Ooh.
You mentioned my name because I got the numbers, bro. You just want to be where I'm at, so you got to mention my name just to get some clout. You want to throw these disses out saying you the best grime NC, but really, Stormzy won the award, people. Let's get back into this diss. Shoot.
Mention my name for the clout, go figure. Know them niggas from the south, so real. Wiley's a prick, I love talk shit. Then he sobers up and then begs it. I'm so big that the only thing bigger than me last year was Brexit. I can't tweet, I'm too reckless. I'm too BBC reckless. Free smoke, so come get this. Disrespect, we don't get this. The old man's got a death wish. Old man, you regret this. Alright then, challenge accepted. Smoke on sight from the brothers I step with Wiley.
He said, challenge accepted, bro. It's smoke on sight. Bro, Stormzy took everything you said, bro. He said, okay, challenge accepted. If you want to say you the greatest MC, the greatest grime MC, I'm accept the challenge to show you what's really real. He coming out the gates, bro. He flowing, bro. He ripped. Hold up.
To crack, I don't like that. Online talking smack, I don't like that. You told me suck your mum, I don't like that. See, when I slap your face, you best fight back. Heavy is the head out now, so go buy that. They say that I'm pop, I don't mind that. All you pussy boys just say thank you. True say I'm the one who brought grime back. The boy is just way too anointed.
Yes.
And I'm not mad, I'm disappointed. Cause your first dub's going in the toilet. But there's more to come, I won't spoil it. Still got smoke for your V-neck. Starred on J, so I'm guessing it's me next.
He says still got smoke for your V-neck, bro. The fact that he said this, bro, this line sets it up. Stormzy just said he broke grime back, so y'all let me know.
Watch your bro get G-checked. Bitch waiting, whole fam full of rejects. Where was you when your little bro was moving nervous? You told me he deserved it. No respect for you, you ain't earned it. I'm Big Mac and I sing and rhyme. They hate when I sing, but give them time. Number one in this thing of mine, and that's what makes me the king of grime. So
he said, that's what made me the king of grime, bro.
Alright, Wiley, man, I'm so disappointed.
Well, I think we got more videos to get into, but I don't know, people. I don't know. I think Stormzy, I really think this thing is hand in hand right now, bro. They both brought some crazy bars. I don't know. Hold up, let's roll the credits. Like I said, I don't know. Stormzy right here on TooLITMafia for the very first time. Yes, I know. Grime MC, we got to get back onto this, bro. Listen, I don't know. I think both of these boys had bars, bro. But they going hand to hand. Stormzy got the numbers. But my boy said, I'm coming for the title. You got the numbers, but them really ain't your numbers, bro. We gonna dive more into this.
We gonna dive more into this. Everybody calm down. We gonna dive more into this. Yo, if you're new to this channel, man, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Rage on that like button for more great quality content. And as always, click that bell to stay notified for when I drop my next video. We stay real, we stay lit. Regardless of what anybody thinks, this is the Realest Growing Channel on YouTube. Let's get it.